These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the freaky tales.
What's up, my people? This your boy Zeke, the 5 foot freak from the Upper Room Podcast Show, as well as the Meek and Zeke Show. Man, I know we had some terrible news yesterday about Kobe Bryant and, you know, and the passengers on the plane. My condolences goes out to the family, from my family as well as my podcast show host. You know, it hit home with everybody, but, you know, Kobe's going to be missed, but we also need to know that the family members of the Altobelli, if I'm mispronouncing their name, I apologize, the Altobelli family, the Chester family, the Zobian family, as well as the Mauser, I think it's Mauser family, they all going to be truly missed. I know we hearing a lot about, you know, Kobe because, you know, he was a immaculate athlete, but we can't forget those that also that was lost. Praying for the family, man, that's a hard thing to take. And it's crazy how we can have something so bad happen, and as a country or as a nation, we come together in prayer and stuff like that. But that's something we need to do every day. We need to be looking out for each other every day. Because, you know, in the United States, we all we have, no matter where we go, we need to be looking out for one another with so much stuff that's going on. So please pray for the family, man. Tell your family members you love them. Call somebody, son, daughter, cousin, mama, daddy, grandmother, somebody, man. We need to start doing that. You know, I was having an interesting conversation yesterday with my uncle, and I was telling him that, you know, we take a lot of things for granted, from when we flying and, or when we driving in the car. How many times when we get on a plane, you know, do we pray for grace and safe travel and stuff like that, as well as when we get in the car? So that's something to think about. I know I'm bad at it. I need to start doing it. Still, I need to encourage it to my friends and to my family. But, you know, it's a sad, yesterday was a sad day. Today is a sad day. And, you know, we're gonna remember him, but as well, you know, remember the families as well. But this is your boy Zeke, the 5 foot freak from the Upper Room Show, as well as from the Meek and Zeke Show. Y'all have a good one. God bless.
Do I say goodbye to what we had? The good times.